Christmas time is here. Everybody knows there's not a better time of year. Hear that sleigh, Santa's on his way. Hip hip hooray for Christmas vacation. Got a ton of stuff to celebrate. Now it's getting closer, I can't wait. Wait and see this Christmas vacation. This old house sure is looking good. Got ourselves the finest snowman in the neighborhood. Ain't it fun? Always on the run. That's how it's done on Christmas vacation. Get a toasted fire burning bright. Give beneath the warmest welcome that he's ever had. We're so glad it's Christmas vacation. And when the nights are peaceful and serene, we can cuddle up and do our Christmas.
If you are looking for any last-minute gift ideas for me,
I have one. Can't
stay. I like Frank Shirley, my boss, right here tonight.
I've got to I want him brought from his happy holiday slumber over there on Melody Lane with all the other rich people. And I want him brought right here with a big ribbon on his head. And I want to look him straight in the eye, and I want to tell him what a cheap, lying, no-good, rotten, fork-flushing, low-life, snake-licking, dirt-eating, inbred, overstuffed, ignorant, blood-sucking, dog-kissing, brainless, dickless, hopeless, heartless, fat-ass, bug-eyed, stiff-legged, spotty-lipped, worm-headed sack of monkey shit he is! Hallelujah! Holy shit! Where's the Tylenol?
Put some records on while I pour.
Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. Kiss my ass. Kiss his ass. Kiss your ass. Happy Hanukkah. Head out
there. Wouldn't be the Christmas shopping season if the stores were any less hooter than they are. Hotter than they are. Whew, it is warm in here.
Well, you have your coat on.
Yes. Oh, do I? How did that happen?
Because it's cold out?
Yes. It is. It's a bit nipply out. I mean nippy out. What did I say? Nipple? There is a nip in the air, though.
Can I take something out for you?
You know, you shouldn't have done that.
Oh, dear. Did I break wind?
Jesus, did the room clear out, Bethany? Hell no, she means presents. You shouldn't have brought presents.
Cold outside. The answer is... down.
This welcome has been
how lucky that you
stopped in. Clark, what's wrong with the dog?
Look out the window. Well,
oh, he's just yakking on the bone. He got it up. He's all right now.
Your lips look delicious.
Maybe if you wouldn't feed him from the table.
Waves upon troubles.
No. He's probably just nosing through the trash.
Oh, your lips look delicious.
Well, maybe just a cigarette.
Is your house on fire, Clark?
No, Bethany, those are Christmas lights.
To get home.
I'll try not to, Aunt Bethany.
Is this the airport?
We're here. Hey, Grizz. Me and Bethany figured out the perfect gift really for you.
Oh, Uncle Louis, you didn't have to buy me anything.
Damn it, Bethany, you get it.
Okay.
Oh, that was fun. I love riding in cars.
There's bound to be.
When did you move to Florida?
Think of my lifelong sorrow.
Ellen, there will be.
Are you still dating Clark?
If you caught pneumonia and I
really can't stay.
Get rid of that holdout. How about it's cold?